Yes, thank you, Madam Chairman. Now, my understanding on Galileo, I'm not an expert on it, is firstly that the real cost is not yet known, that it hasn't been properly budgeted for, fully budgeted for. I understand it's only been budgeted for ongoing work to date, and that is quite a high cost. Now, is that correct? Am I correct on that? I'm not an expert, but that's what I've been told. That's the first point. The second one, if such costs are not known, my colleague was talking about the strategic independence of the EU being the main benefit or the main driver of this. And I have to ask the question, at what price do you get that benefit? If we don't know now, if that is correct, we don't know now what Galileo costs now and where it's going to cost for civilian use, then what is the extra cost of dual-use technology? And that worries me. You know, could that be a massive extra cost? So my feeling is, in summary, is unless we are clear of the costs, both civilian and for military use, the value for money of this extra benefit of our strategic independence or whatever it is proven, I don't think I could really support this proposal as it stands. Thank you.